do you think, because you've mentioned post-Watergate especially, and I know you said you've been working on these policies since the 70s, has Oregon seen a change in how the policies were before to now?
Well, I think people are more conscious that money does and can buy political outcomes. That's why it's spent. One of the big changes, of course, is just how expensive it is to run political campaigns, and that's always a risk. Because even if people don't themselves take large amounts of money from an individual, they may take it from interest groups that have a specific point of view that isn't necessarily always in the public interest. So you always have to be vigilant and following the money, and in terms of whether it's designed to affect a political outcome, is a very big deal. And it requires a citizenry that really cares.